Thirsty elephants often race into pools, but the matriarch knows that her family must not rush in. This pool is stagnant, and the elephants have a trick that deals with that. Sediment settles to the bottom, and the cleaner, fresher water lies on the surface. They skim it carefully from the top. Then, as gently as elephants can, they move forward slowly, trying not to disturb the stagnant layers. But precious water like this draws in herds from far and wide. In the exuberance of a greeting, all their careful work is undone. When bulls are forced together by the need for water, tempers can flare.